can I take fruit chaat for all my friends at school?
Are you crazy? You have so many friends. Mummy cannot make fruit chaat for all of them.
Who says I can't? I can, if you help me. Let us make a list of all the fruits we need. 4 guavas, 3 oranges, 15 bananas, 5 pomegranates, 40 raspberries, 4 apples. Got it?
Got it.
Let us go.
Look, Raghu uncle is sleeping. Let's get in and pick our fruits.
Well, you can go in only if you promise me one thing.
And what is that?
You can pick the fruits from the various baskets, but you'll have to tell me how many have left behind in each basket.
Okay.
Give me the list like the one you are carrying.
Okay, can we go now? How are we going to tell him how many fruits remain in the baskets?
By using subtraction.
What is that?
When a few objects are taken away from a group of objects, we subtract to find the count of the remaining objects.
Okay,
I will explain it to you. Tell me, how many oranges do we need?
3.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
There are 7 oranges in this basket. If I take out 1, 2, 3, how many are left?
1, 2, 3, 4. 4 oranges.
3 subtracted from 7 is 4. Let me do this again. We had 7 oranges in all. When we take away 3 oranges, we are left with 4 oranges. We use the minus sign to subtract 2 numbers. So, we can say 7 minus 3 equals 4. 4 is called the difference.
Okay, here are the guavas. Let us now count the number of guavas in the basket. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6.
6 guavas.
Good. And how many do we need?
4.
Okay. Come Kabir, pick 4 guavas.
1, 2, 3 and 4.
And how many are left in the basket?
1 and 2. I get it. 6 minus 4 is 2.
Very good.
This is quite easy, this subtraction.
It is. Let us subtract a few more numbers so that we are ready for the next basket.
Yes, let us do it.
8 minus 7 equals 1. 5 minus 1 equals 4. Did you notice when 1 is subtracted from a number, you get the number which comes just before it? Remember, one more rule. When you subtract 0 from a number, you always get the same number. 9 minus 0 gives us 9.
Pomegranates, 5.
Look, there is the pomegranate basket.
Let us first count how many pomegranates are there in the basket. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. 10 pomegranates in the basket. And we need 5.
Let us pick up 5. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. How many are now left in the basket?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Subtracting 5 from 10 leaves us with 5 pomegranates.
Subtraction makes it all so simple. Have you made a note of the pomegranates which are left in the basket, Isha?
Yes, I have.
Before we move further, let us practice some more subtraction.
Yes, we should.
I'm getting better with every example.
So here are some more examples. 12 minus 5 equals 7. 15 minus 7 equals 8. How many raspberries do we need, Isha?
40.
There are 50 here. Let me subtract 40 from 50. 5, 4, 0.
No. Wait a minute. I can teach you an easier way to subtract 2-digit numbers. When we subtract two-digit numbers, we need to write the digits of both the numbers in the tens and the ones column. Remember, the greater number is always written above the smaller number. First, we need to subtract the numbers in the ones column. 0 minus 0 will give us 0. Let us now subtract the digits in the tens place. 5 minus 4 gives 1. So, 50 minus 40 gives 10.
50 raspberries minus 40 leaves 10 in the basket. Have you made a note of that, Isha?
Yes, I have.
Let's do a few more double-digit subtractions.
Oh, that'll be fun.
Let us subtract 24 from 54. First, subtract 4 ones from 4 ones. As 4 is subtracted from itself, the difference is 0 ones. Write 0 in the ones column. Now, subtract 2 tens from 5 tens. We get 3 tens. So, write 3 in the tens column. Hence, 54 minus 24 is equal to 30.
I have counted a total of 32 bananas and we picked 15 from them. That leaves 32 minus 15 in the ones column, 2 minus 5, and in the tens column, 3 minus 1.
2 minus 5? How can you subtract a bigger number from a smaller number, Kabir?
Yes, I cannot. Then how do I do this?
Let us learn subtraction using borrowing. First, we have to subtract the ones. It says we need to subtract 5 from 2. But we cannot subtract 5 from 2 as 5 is greater than 2. Then, how do we subtract 5 from 2? Here, we will have to borrow 110 from the tens column. Borrow 110 from the 3 tens. We are left with 2 tens now. After borrowing 110 from the tens column, we get 110 and 2 ones. So, in the ones column, we get 10 plus 2 equals 12 ones. We can now subtract 5 from 12 ones. We get 7 ones. Write 7 in the ones column. Next, subtract 110 from 2 tens. We get 110. Hence, write 1 in the tens column. Hence, 32 minus 15 equals 17.
Oh no! This basket has a very few apples.
But we do not need many, just 4, and there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
7 apples in this basket. 7 minus 4.
Wait a minute. Now let me also show you how to subtract numbers using a number line.
Number line?
Yes, let me explain. As we have to subtract 4 from 7, let us take a number line with numbers from 1 to 10. We need to start with the number 7 and move 3 steps backwards from 7. Like this. 1, 2, 3 and 4. After moving 4 steps backward from the number 7, we reach the number 3. This means 7 minus 4 will give us 3. In this way, we can subtract any two numbers with the help of a number line.
We have collected all the fruits which mom needs for the fruit chart.
Now we need to make a list for Raghu uncle.
Before we do that, would you like to know some interesting facts about addition and subtraction?
Yes, of course.
Let us understand the relation between addition and subtraction. When you add two numbers and write their sum, it is called an addition fact. We know that 3 plus 2 equals 5. This is an addition fact. Each addition fact has two related subtraction facts. The first is 5 minus 2 equals 3. And the second is 5 minus 3 equals 2. Similarly, for an addition fact, say 55 plus 26 equals 81. What can the two subtraction facts be? Well, 81 minus 26 equals 55. And 81 minus 55 equals 26.
Wow, so simple. Yay, now we have the list ready. Let us go to Raghu uncle now. Here's a list of the number of fruits we have taken and those left in the baskets.
You can check them using subtraction.
Well done.
Good morning, dear students. Today, I'm going to teach a subject, mathematics. Topic is subtraction. Again, in this class, we are learn subtract one digit and two digit numbers in a method of so many methods are there. You have to take first subtract by using fingers. Is it right? Last class you learn about subtraction. Now you have to learn a subtraction by using fingers. Is it right? Yes. Listen. How many fingers do you have? 10 fingers. Is it right? Can you able to say which is a 0, which is 1, which is 2, which is 3, right? No? See, you have to fold one hand. Is it right? Now, it is shows as 0. Again, open one finger. It is 1. Count as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next, come to your next hand. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many fingers do you have now? Now we have 10 fingers. Totally how many hands we have? 2 hands we have. Is it right? How many fingers? 10 fingers. Understood right? No. Now listen. I will show 6 numbers I have. 6 fingers I have. Right? No. Out of 6 fingers, you have to subtract 2 fingers. How many fingers? 2 fingers. 1, 2. Remaining how many fingers do you have? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many fingers do you have? 4 fingers. Is it right? Likewise, we have to subtract one more number. Is it right? No? Listen. Now you have to open 8 fingers. Out of 8, you have to subtract 3 fingers. That is, subtract means you have to fold 3 fingers. 1, 2, 3 fingers you are folding. Is it right? Remaining how many fingers you have? 5 fingers. That is 5. That is out of 8 you have to subtract 3 fingers. Now we will get only the 5 fingers. How many fingers? 5 fingers. Is it right? No? This is about a finger subtraction. Right? Next we move on to figure subtraction. Listen, yes? It is, now I am going to draw a stars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many stars we have now? 5 stars we have. Is it right? Now, it is 5 stars. Is it right? No. 5. Again, you have to subtract. Now, subtract means you have to cross over 2 stars. Is it right? 5 equals 5 minus 2 equals how many stars are there? 3 stars are there. Is it right? 5 stars we have. 5 stars we have. You have to subtract 2. That is cross over 2 stars. Remaining stars are 3 stars are there. Is it right? This is one type of subtraction. Next, go again. That is flower. One more flower. One more flower. One more. Now, listen here. How many flowers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 flowers are there here. Now, how many flowers you are going to cross out? How many flowers we have? 6 flowers we have. Is it right? How many flowers do you have? 6 flowers we have. Is it right? No. Out of 6 flowers, you have to cross out 1, 2, and then 3. 3 flowers you are going to cross out. How many is remaining with you? That is 1, 2, 3. Is it right? No. How many flowers do you have first in the beginning? 6 flowers. How many flowers you have crossed out? That is minus. Is it right? Again, 3 flowers you have to cross out. Again, how many is remaining? That is 3 flowers we are remaining. Is it right? No. Yes. This is crossover method. Is it right? No. Next, move on to one more. Number line method. In this number line method, how you are going to subtract? Is it right now? Let us learn the subtraction in the number line method. Yes. First we have to learn how to draw a straight line. Take a scale, hold properly and draw a straight line. This is a straight line. Is it right? First number, that is 0. What is the first number in your scale? That is 0. Is it right? Next, move on to like that only. 1, 2, 3, 4. Are you writing? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Is it right? This is called a number line. In this number line, we are going to do a subtract. Is it right? They are given one number. These are known 8. 8 number is there at the number line. Minus 2. What number we will get through a number line? Are you understood this one? They are given 8 number. 8 numbers is there at the number line. We have to subtract 2 on the number line itself. Is it right? Start from 8. That is, start from 0. Only one arrow, that is up to the 8. This is moving from 0 to 8, that is left to right side, one arrow. Again come to backward, that is subtraction. Understood right now? 1. 1 number over, again 2 number. Is it right? It is backward or forward? It is backward from 8 to 8 to 7. Again, 7 to 6. Which number we will get again? 8 minus 2, that is called as 6 number. Is it right? See? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Out of 8, how many numbers we will get again? 2 numbers you have to subtract. We will get a 6 number. Is it right? No. This is called as subtraction through a number line. Understood right? Understood? Again, one more problem I will give. You have to do or you have to practice in a home. Is it right? 7 minus 3 equals how much? You have to do or you have to practice in a home itself. Okay? Through this one only, through the number line. Is it right? No. Later number line, we are going for word problem. Word sum. Are you getting the chocolate right? Do you have so many things right now? Now, one girl, that is Suma, had 7 pencils. Who had 7 pencils? Suma had 7 pencils. She gave to Miss Pan Sumar had 7 pencils. She gave to his friend Lata 2 pencils. How many pencils remaining with her? How many pencils remaining with whom? With Suma. Is it right? This is verse. That is, Suma had 7 pencils. How many pencils had Suma? 7 pencils. She gave to his friend. Who is her friend? That is Lata. She gave to her friend his how many pencils? 2 pencils. How many is remaining with Lata, Suma? Now, solution. Number of pencils Suma had. Number of pencils Suma had equals. How many pencils Suma had? 7 pencils. Again. Number of pencils Lata has equals 2 pencils. Remaining pencils with Suma. Pencils with Suma. What is the answer for this? Listen. Number of pencils Suma had. Again, number of pencils Lata had. Remaining, what do you call for this? With the Suma, how many pencils is there? Remaining pencils with Suma. Or you can write leftover pencils with Suma also. Is it right? No. Now, for subtraction, which symbol we are using? That is minus. Is it right? Minus. 7 minus 2. What's the number we will get for Suma? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You have to cross over. How many numbers, how many pencils is given to the Lata? That is 2 pencils. Remaining is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is it right? How many pencils are with Suma? Again, 5 pencils. Are you understood? No. Are you understood? Yes. Number of pencils has Suma as 5. Sorry, 7. Lata had 2 pencils. Remaining with Suma is 5 pencils. Is it right? Yes, dear children. This is about word problem of single digit. Are you understood? Yes, let me move on to a column subtraction. Listen, dear students. This is column method. In this column method here, we have to write numbers in the column. First box, 9. Second box, 2. That is, 9 number is there. Out of 9, you have to subtract 2. Is it right? Which symbol you are going to write? That is, minus. Is it right? Draw a lines of 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You have to cross over 2. Next, 2 numbers you are crossing. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many numbers we will get? 7 number. Is it right? Later, this is for 1 digit subtraction by using column method. Come to a 2 digit, that is 2 digit numbers. You have to draw 2 columns. 2 columns. Now we are going to write a number 7 and 5 here 3. Is it right? No. Next, one more number, that is 2. Now you have to subtract from this side, right side. By what you are eating, no? By that hand you have, by that hand side, you are subtracting from this side to this side. Understood right now? 5 minus 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is it right? How many numbers are there? That is 5 numbers. How many numbers are going to subtract now? 1, 2. Is it right? Now remaining is 1, 2, 3. 3 numbers is remaining with us. Again, same as these for this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many numbers we have? 7 numbers. How many numbers we have to subtract now? 3 numbers. 1, 2, 3 numbers. How many numbers we will get again? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many numbers? This is 4. Is it right? Now, this is answer for this a 2-digit number. This is answer for 1-digit number. Are you understood now? This is about a column method of 1-digit, again 2-digit numbers. Understood now, dear children? Subtract 1-digit and 2-digit numbers. Common methods we learned about in this class. One is finger counting method. One more is symbols counting method. Later, words are later, column method by using the numbers. Is it right? No. Yes. Next, we are going to